Alright, so we're at the end of the raid right now in this video, and this is pretty much everything we've gotten. Just from that whole raiding and everything. I actually not have bad loot. Yeah, it requires a little bit of farming. Quite a bit, actually. Alright guys, before we continue on, I won't be talking anymore during this entire little raid, but I'm just gonna give you guys a little bit of some, just pretty much of a summary of what's going on. Me and Swagger decided to start raiding some ships, along with someone else, who I don't think I know? Maybe I do? I'm not sure. But, yeah, I'm terrible. Alright, it's my turn to pilot the ship, apparently, so right now I'm about to go get cannonballs just in case. But the first raid was with Swagger controlling a ship, and now it's my turn to control the ship, so I was curious how this was gonna go. I'm pretty sure I was gonna die because we were going after bounty hunters. Yeah, we were just pretty much fighting the strongest ships that you could fight, I believe. And we were using his ship. Thank God. Pretty much we were just leveling up my sailing and all my other stuff. My sailing has went up quite a bit now. Quite a bit. But it was actually pretty fun. And yeah, don't judge my sailing. I suck for now. You know, I'm still learning of the proper way to, like, you know, lure these ships. Because I want them, like, at least side by side by me, but for some reason they slow down so much to the point where it's kind of weird. And plus, I gotta try and communicate. Well, I don't really communicate with the team just because I wouldn't have to type and sell at the same time. And I was kind of hoping they would know which ships to fight by default. But, I can see why they were struggling to know which ship I was hitting too, because I was struggling to do that as well. It's a little bit laggy, considering that this game is laggy in of itself, so I do apologize for that. It is a pretty old game that hopefully will get fixed on the seas. I mean, I don't have this issues when I'm recording a normal video, but apparently when we go ship hunting, this video just decides to break and lag. No, no, maybe it'll clear up once I'm done rendering, but hopefully. If anything, yeah, we're just basically killing random ships here. Once you kill enough ships, bounty hunters come in after you. Even if you're like, well, I think once you're like full of, I think once you're actually full of loot, you start to get bounty hunters on you, especially if you start to kill a lot of ships afterwards. But I'm mainly sure that it just depends on how many ships you kill. So right now we're just killing things, and yeah, we take a lot of damage just because those ships have explosives, and explosives hurt. That's why you saw us take 1,000 damage there. Regrets. But yeah, you guys can look in chat and see what we're talking about through this video. And the next video will definitely just do our quests and everything. I just wanted to show this video just because I haven't done like a ship raids in like a while. All I've been doing is questing, and finally got to hang out and chill with some people and just, you know, attack some ships. I'm not sure if you guys would get a raid video like a lot, considering the fact that this is probably a lot of lag. At least until they get some more like optimization going, to where it doesn't like lag too much when I'm on the seas. At least I'm hoping that it's fixable, you know, just make it more stable, because if you guys actually look at this video, somehow I'm getting hit when the cannonballs go past me later on. It is really weird, like they aren't even matched up with my ship or anything, and they still somehow end up hitting me, which I'm I call BS a lot. But if anything, it was actually pretty fun. I'm really hoping that I can get more of you guys to chill with us and, you know, raid with us. If you guys are interested in that, just join the Discord, and we do have a couple of game chats in there, so you guys can join those. We do have Pirates Online game chat as well, so yeah, that's another thing. You just gotta notify me and let me know that you want me to tag you when I'm actually playing. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about, like, bothering me or anything like that. I'll just read the message later or anything. You guys know I have noises going on in the background anyways. All the time. I even have one during, like, this recording that I just deleted it, edited it out. It'll be fine. But, yeah. Don't worry. I'm actually a nice person. Most of the time. No, I'm just kidding. I am. So, do feel free to, you know, talk to me. I just not like it in the world. And plus, we have a lot of other people you guys can talk to and chill with as well. We have a lot of, actually, game rooms, don't we? Yeah, we have a lot of different game chats that I actually play. Recently just deleted a Nice Chronicle chat, so, yeah. I mean, nobody used it anyway, so. that's the only thing. But, if anything, I hope you guys join us on a journey. It was actually a pretty fun experience being able to go on these ship raids, because I've never actually, like, fought these bounty hunters in the original game before. Like, I've fought ships and raided and everything, but I never actually fought the bounty hunters, so this is my first time and somehow surviving a little bit. I mean, you guys will see later on the things that happened. And nearly happened, and, you know, happened. But, yeah, we also went and chilled inside of King's Head. We followed those, like, pile of soldiers with, like, different weapons and started leveling those weapons up. I usually always go there just to level up my nades, because I did it in one video, and I have not been doing that lately, so I have to go back and do that. Also, if you guys don't know, in my streams, I've been getting back into some Grand Fantasia now and then. It just sparked up again, dude. I just love that game so much. It just sparked up, dude. I gotta play it again. I'm not sure about making videos on it, but I'll make a video here now and then. You know, just to chill with you guys. Yeah. Join me in my streams. It's not a bad place. We play all types of different games. Even though right now we're playing Destiny Child, and we normally switch out games now and then. So, yeah. Just letting you guys know. And I'm going to let you guys go here. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Enjoy the rest of the video. Or turn it off, whichever one. I'm one of those people who like to have videos played in the background while I'm chilling, farming, and doing stuff like that. That's just me, to be honest. I just like noises. Like background noises in other videos that I can, you know, turn my head over to and focus on there and watch that, then turn back. Yeah, that's just me personally. And it seems that this video was not lagging as much as I was thinking. It was mostly just me having, like, a lot of things on the screen. So, yeah. Yeah. So, I'm gonna let you guys go. Until then, peace out. Enjoy yourself.
stuff to the gills with treasure, Captain. Those greedy bounty hunters will surely be after us now. To Davy Jones's locker with you all. to fish for. Thank you. to Davy Jones's locker with you all.
Yo, what you got to lose?